Hi everybody, Mr. Jones here. Now I'm in town where I've just been shopping in the sales and I bought my wife this coffee machine. Now in the sale today, I paid £48 for this, but the shop where I bought this from had a 40% off sale. So can you tell me, how much was the original price of this coffee machine before any discount was applied today? Use some maths and help me solve this problem.